I serve the descendants of Home. Spirits guide you. Stand alone. Together, we will banish your darkness.
You will serve us, dragon, just as Neltharion did. Your kind always bends to the whisper.
Feast with us at Thunderbluff. Had I known, I might have set a bigger table. Only Mayla and their
I am Mayla.
Today was very
we
nearly a dark day for Azeroth.
For Azeroth.
Had Ul'gunneth's plan succeeded, we all would have been made into servants of the old gods, including Ebonhorn.
I shudder at the thought, Mayla. Without the swift action of Bane and this champion, all would have been lost.
Bane Bloodhoof, you have...
Scorpion, preparations have been made. Nazgrim will tell you of the grim fate that has befallen our allies.
Go with honor.
Nothing shall stand in our way. We will prevail, no matter the cost. Death.
Acherus, the stronghold of the Ebonblade, has moved to Icecrown Citadel. My Deathgate will take us there. High Lord Bolvar Fordragon has recovered from his battle with Sylvanas Windrunner. He awaits us, along with our allies. Before her minions abducted key leaders, the Banshee Queen attacked Icecrown. She cut a path to the Frozen Throne and seized the Helm of Domination. Look to the sky and you will see the results of her actions. I have never beheld anything like this.
The peace remains tenuous. These are troubled times. Our people need stability, alliance and horde alike.
It tore a gaping wound through the veil between our world and the Shadowlands. During my vigil upon the Frozen Throne, I caught fleeting glimpses into the realms of death. Among them, I saw a place of inescapable darkness. That is where you must go. If you are to save those Sylvanas has taken, together we can open the way. Place the shards of domination around the circle of worlds. Then the ritual can begin.
Will be remembered, champion. Aldiel Shalar.
Find those who were taken and bring them home.
Rescue the others. The Banshee is mine to kill.
Karanda, don't do this!
For Ilisar Theranor!
We cannot lose you
to the darkness.
Thank you.
you ahead. Regroup with your fellow knights. We will not be far behind. Establishing a focal position. Go, make sure we hold it. Magic. Looks like the work of our friend, the Lord Admiral. The conflict seems to move in this direction. We should follow the trail before it grows cold. More of Lady Proudmoore's handiwork. It would be unwise to break the enchantment. Let's move along.
Thank you for coming to my aid, Jaina.
Something's flying at us from above!
They found us!
There's
be ready!
Work to be done.
Struggle all you like, mortals. You cannot escape your fate!
Will be
images behind to keep them distracted. Control. The illusion won't hold for long. Hurry! There's a cave just around the bend. With any luck, we can reach it before they notice.
Let's hope so. Our captors won't be pleased you managed to slip past them again.
You will not evade our grasp, mortals.
Well, there goes our luck.
Right, security! Look along these speeds!
Unnoticed. Let's hurry.
What did Thrall mean by slip past them again? I escaped before.
Indeed. I've broken free countless times, only to end up back in the cage. I've hidden inside this cave before. We can't stay long, but it should buy us a little time.
Another ambush! Bring them down!
Ritual infused her with incredible power. I fear it may be growing beyond her ability to contain it.
Your cell awaits, mage. The jailer has plans for you.
I've had enough of your cages, fiend!
There is nowhere to run! Nothing escapes the law!
Safe enough here for the moment. When you first arrived, I wasn't sure if you were even real, or if you were just another illusion.
Speak your peace.
I was beginning to lose hope that I'd see anyone from our world again. A long road lies before us. We all have our ghosts. I will never forget. A single spark can set the world. Very well. Where to begin? Denizens call this realm the Maw. From what I have gathered, it was intended as a prison for the most foul, irredeemable souls that ever existed.
Something has changed. Pure, noble souls are being held captive here as well. They cry out in torment.
Indeed. And one of their tormentors, and ours, is Sylvanas Windrunner. It seems she has made a powerful ally. The Shades whisper of someone called the Jailer rules this realm. We know little about him, but it's clear he has taken a special interest in us. He has personally overseen our treatment here.
We have endured countless torments. At times, it felt as if we were being tested. Though for what purpose, I cannot say.
Whatever this Jailer and the Banshee are planning, it won't end well. For any of us. I caught glimpses of Bane and Anduin during my attempts to break free. free. They live. That's all I know for certain. But I have found no means of leaving them all. I can only manage to teleport short distances. This nightmare feels inescapable.
Countless souls are now pouring into this realm. Some have been here for untold ages. Perhaps one of them knows a way out.
I can scarcely imagine the horror such spirits have endured. I fear there's nothing left of them to save. They manifest as malevolent shades that wander the darkness. I doubt they willingly help us.
Knights of the Ebon Blade have ways to compel the dead to speak. If we seize one of them, we can extract its secrets.
We cannot let the world fall to darkness.
For us, there's no peace, no rest.
If we find Anduin, my staff will serve as an anchor for me to teleport us back to safety. All set. Let's get moving.
Master Trimaculum. Here, souls are tormented, twisted into wretched shades.
Last I saw Anduin, they were taking him to the tower above. We need to find a way up there.
Sylvanas, what does she want with you?
Hold here.
You won't succeed.
Such a narrow vision. You disappoint me. No matter. We will find what we seek. In another.
Anduin! How badly are you hurt?
I will live. I'm relieved you're all safe.
These bonds are too strong to break by force. We must find a way to free him.
Sometimes we must fight.
Evans laid forces or positioned nearby. They will defend you.
Just cause is always worth fighting for. Thank you, champion. I feared I would never be free of those shackles.
My ability to tell it, we should move quickly. Are you fit to travel?
I will be fine once this place is behind us. Lead on. Those wounds look serious, Thrall.
Thank you, man.
Let me tend them.
It'll feel good to be back at full strength.
How to find her. We will will do our best, but this waystone may be our only means of escape. If there's a way out of the Maw, then there has to be a way back in. We will return for her.
I find well weakened. Met.
I've never
Let
seen
honor
anything like it.
Guide your path. Together, we are strong. A crossbow? I prefer to strike my enemies face to face. I suppose it's got heft to it. Let's see what else we can find. Though I've never understood why the Alliance seems so fixated on the swords. Too much blade. Not enough. This must be the dagger. Bane's blood still stains its blade. It almost did, were it not for this champion.
Then you have my eternal gratitude, hero. May the Earth Mother
I wish
smile
we had more time for you to recover, but we need to move.
We seek a waystone located beyond the cauldron. Have you seen it?
I spotted an obelisk of ancient stone upon the high ridge. Did not seem important. The jailer's forces pay it little heed.
I will do
what
I can.
What do you think it is?
Our way out of here. We hope.
The jailer's forces seem endless. There is no way we can fight through them all.
Jaina, can you hide us from their sight?
My spell will get us past most of his guards, but there will likely be some who can see through it. Stay close. We can't afford to draw their attention. Careful. These eyes can see through my spell.
The the size of the jailer's army rivals that of the Legion, and it's growing larger.
Of Azeroth, Draenor, worlds beyond our imagination, all damned to this place.
Hold here.
To be forged into weapons for the Jailer. Despite all Sylvanas has done, I never thought she'd be part of something like this.
Look, on the platform ahead. That must be the Waystone. We need to reach it before the Jailer takes notice.
The Waystone was said to be dormant, yet it seems to be reacting to our presence. Find a way to activate it.
I don't think the stone is responding to us. I think it's responding to this champion.
Greetings, friend.
When the Jailer realizes our plan, he'll send all his forces against us. Chances to keep them at bay long enough for the Waystone to fully charge. Every second counts.
Something's wrong. It seems the Waystone has stopped charging.
The stone responds to you, champion. Try to activate it while we hold off the Jailer's army.
The light is with me.
The purpose reviews our way. Keep to the path.
I have many lucky do's you like.
trust in the purpose. What might your purpose be?
Revendreth must be restored.
To serve, Moorwalker. You have my undivided attention. Fortune and wealth